Randy, look at your predicted grades. You can't get good predicted grades, then you can't get good GCSEs. If you can't get good GCSEs, then you can't go to college. If you can't go to college, then you can't get good A-levels. If you can't get good A-levels, then you can't go to university. If you can't go to university, then you can't get a degree. And if you can't get a degree, then you can't become a doctor, lawyer, or an accountant. If you can't become those three things, then you can't get money. And if you can't get money, then you're fucked.